go, people. This is a song I wrote called Celtic Crying.
Shame on you for all these years, Pam. You shouldn't be doing that to my nose.